I need to get this to Lachdanan.
Save my soul from damnation, and for that, I am in your debt. If there is ever a way that I can repay you from beyond the grave, I will find it. But for now, take my helm. On the journey I'm about to take, I will have little use for it. May it protect you against the dark powers below. Go with the light, my friend.
Now where would I put this?
This does not bode well, for it confirms my darkest fears. While I did not allow myself to believe the ancient legends, I cannot deny them now. Perhaps the time has come to reveal who I am. My true name is Deckard Cain, the Elder, and I am the last descendant of an ancient brotherhood that was dedicated to safeguarding the secrets of a timeless evil. An evil that quite obviously has now been released. The Archbishop Lazarus, once King Leoric's most trusted advisor, led a party of simple townsfolk into the labyrinth to find the king's missing son, Albrecht. Quite some time passed before they returned, and only a few of them escaped with their lives. Curse me for a fool! I should have suspected his veiled treachery then. It must have been Lazarus himself who kidnapped Albrecht and has since hidden him within the labyrinth. I do not understand why the Archbishop turned to the darkness or what his interest is in the child. Unless he means to sacrifice him to his dark masters. That must be what he has planned. The survivors of his rescue party say that Lazarus was last seen running into the deepest bowels of the labyrinth. You must hurry and save the prince from the sacrificial blade of this demented fiend. Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
May the spirit of Arcane protect me.
What ails you, my friend?
I sense a soul in search of answers. I sense a soul in search of answers.
I have no room. I have no room.
My friend, stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you? What can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Well, what can I do for you?
Over here.